You cannot jump over Krishna consciousness without going through the mercy of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And to go through Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu means to go through the six Goswamis. This is parampara system. Therefore, Narottam Das Thakur says, Eichhaya Gosai Jar Tarmi Das Tasavar Padorenu Mora Pancha Gras. This is parampara system. You cannot jump over. You must go through the parampara system. You have to approach through your spiritual master to the Goswamis, and through the Goswamis, you'll have to approach Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and through Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you have to approach Krishna. This is the way. Therefore, Narottam Das Thakur said, Eichhaya Gosai Jar Taramuidas. We are servant of servant. That is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's instruction. Gopi bhattu padakamalayo daso daso dasanu daso. The more you become servant of the servant, the more you are perfect. And if you all of a sudden want to become master, then you go to hell. Don't do that. This is the teaching of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. If you go through the servant, then you are advanced. And if you think that you have now become master, then you are going to hell. This is the process. Dasa dasanu das. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu says. So servant, 100 times servant now, that means he is advanced. He is advanced. And one who is becoming directly master, then he is in hell. Sanarpita charing chira. So we should always remember the instruction of Srila Rupa Goswami. Therefore, we pray, Sri Chaitanya Manovishtam Sthapitam Jina Bhutale. Our mission is to establish the desire of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. That is our business. Sri Chaitanya Manovishtam Sthapitam Jena Bhut. Srila Rupa Goswami did it. He has given up so many books, especially Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu, which you have translated into English as Nectar of Devotion, to understand the science of devotional service. This is the greatest contribution of Srila Rupa Goswami, how to become a devotee. How to become a devotee. It is not sentiment. It is science. This Krishna consciousness movement is a great science. Jat vijnana samannitam. Jnanam me paramam guhyam. Jat vijnana samannitam. It is not sentiment. If you take it as sentiment, then you will create disturbance. That is the instruction of Sri Rupa Goswami. He said, Sutisthiti Puranadi Pancharatri ki vidhing vina Vikanthi ki harer bhakti utpatayava kalpati.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.